In this class, we are going to discuss how to create supplier or vendor. Supplier or vendor are also creating from accounts info, ledger, create, suppose Shehzad supplier account. Under sundry creditors, address of your supplier, enter and yes. Another supplier, suppose Amin supplier account, sundry, under sundry creditors, address, enter. For all supplier we will create one purchase account under purchase account. How to create inventory items? With escape button you can go backup. How to create inventory items? Go to inventory info, double click. First of all, for inventory items we will create unit of measurement. Unit of measure, create in symbols, suppose unit UNT, while in formal name units. Number of decimal places means after point how much unit of measurement, how much points you want to give, suppose 2. Enter. Another, suppose pieces, formal name PICIES. Number of decimal places 2, enter. Escape, enter, escape. You can see, go to display. If you want to change, go to alter. Stock group, in stock group we will create the main name of the items. Suppose Samsung mobile. Samsung is the group name. While in a stock item we will create item name, suppose Samsung, suppose simply S3, under Samsung units of measurement pieces. If you have already beginning quantity, then also you can give beginning quantity from here. Suppose you have beginning quantity, already you have stock with yourself. Suppose we have 10 quantities of Samsung S3. Cost rate, suppose 30,000. Another item, suppose S4. Under Samsung mobile, under pieces. If you don't have any quantity, then quit it. Simply enter. You can check your stock item. Go to stock items, display. You can also check the stock items from stock summary. Samsung mobile, S3. While for S4 we have no quantity, therefore it hasn't showing S4. Thank you so much. I will also talk about the fourth lecture will be on transaction of different items, for the purchase of item and for the sale of item. Thank you so much.